If you want to enable dark mode automatically in your iPhone, then let us see how to do it. For that one, we will go to settings, scroll down and then go to display and brightness, and then you have to select this option automatic. Go to options here. Now we have two options, sunset to sunrise and then custom schedule. Now if you want this iPhone to go into dark mode automatically when the sun sets and to light mode when the sun rises, then you have to select this option sunset to sunrise. But for this option to work, you should have location enabled in your iPhone so that the iPhone will know when the sun will set in your area and when it will rise. So if I have to enable location in my iPhone, what I will do, I will go to settings, scroll down, go to privacy, go to location services and make sure that this location services it is on. If it is off, then enable this button to enable the location services. So once it is enabled, then your iPhone will automatically go into dark mode when the sun sets and to light mode when the sun rises. You can also set a custom time for the dark mode to enable and disable. For that one, you will again go to settings, display and brightness, and we will again go to options. Make sure that this automatic is enabled. Let's go to options, go to custom schedule, and then you can see there are two options here, light appearance and dark appearance. So under this light appearance, you can set any time. For example, I have set at 7 a.m. so that when it is 7 a.m. in my iPhone, then the iPhone will go to light mode. And under this dark appearance, I have selected 7 p.m. so that this iPhone will go into dark mode at 7 p.m. in the evening. So you can also set your own timing, and then after you have set, you can go back and your iPhone will turn into dark mode and again go back into light mode according to the time you have set. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.